Critics hail a series of unfortunate events as a non-stop magical journey. Jim Carrey has never been funnier. Nominated for the Best Family Film of 2004, Lemony Snicket's A Series of Unfortunate Events. Now playing only in theaters.